Apparently, you can make money on your Facebook. How does this work? Tell me.
Well, they will pay you to record your voice. All you have to do is say, okay, Facebook, send this recognition to the government.
Okay.
No, I'm just kidding. You don't say that. You say things like, hey, portal, call. So kind of like things that you might say to your Amazon devices or your phone. Uh-huh. Facebook is trying to implement this new feature that you can use voice commands, but they need to learn their different pronunciations and regional different kind of twangs that you might have if you live in a certain region.
Right.
So they want to ask a bunch of these Facebook users to record their voice, how they say some certain commands. They're not going to pay you a bunch of money, though, for it.
No, it's $5.
It's $5, and they give it to you through PayPal. So you have to have a PayPal set up in the first place. But it'll take you about 10 minutes. They're really focusing on pronunciations, and actually that's the name of the app that you would have to download. It's a survey, an accessible few, viewpoints, a separate Facebook app focused on market research. So it's possible there might be other ways to make money, not just pronunciation, but other like tests you might take or surveys and things like that. But viewpoints is the Facebook app.
So $5 for each time I do it.
I guess.
Or I have to get like multiple Facebook accounts.
I would say probably they'll let you do it one time. It's an account you'll probably make through the app.
Okay.
But then there might be further studies that they want you to participate in, and maybe they could pay you. I don't know.
Ooh, I can retire then.
No, you're probably not going to make that much money.
Are you sure?
But one can dream.
$5.
Sure.
Helps, kind of.
I guess.
Get more info on how Facebook will pay you money right now. No joke. YesFM, Facebook, Twitter at 967YesFM, and the Merz Morning page at YesFM.com.